Vice President Kamala Harris announced today that she will be coming to Wisconsin on Friday. Details for Harris's visit are yet to be announced. All we know is that she will be campaigning in Wisconsin on Friday, and this is her fourth visit to the state since she launched her campaign.